forces Torbell to make the save. Mullins trying to curl it back to Acosta. Bork setting it in. Oh, off the post. That's Ariola. Wow. Ariola with space. Overlap De Leon. Ariola looking for Mullins. It's in the net. It's in the net.
It's a matter of finding the right timing to the ball. And look at this ball in. The perfectly timed run, and that's a finish we're so accustomed to see from Mullins.
Stieber for Acosta. Here comes Ariola looking for Mullins. Oh, it's in the net! It's in the net! Number two for Mullins! Andy Husin sending it, and that sails over Wondolowski. Not done, Bucko. Oh, that's Thompson! Stieber drives it. Oh, it's Mullins. Oh, it's a hat trick. It's in the net. Three for Mullins. Three for DC. Yeah, Mullins to the right. Comes over the ball, strikes it. It's in the net. It's in the net.
I think Tarbell's maybe expecting a run over. He sees it late. Doesn't get down. Not a whole lot of pace. It's all about placement here.
San Jose has to. Because they're out of time.